put Deontay Wilder up. He's taking a lot of punishment. That was a good stoppage by the corner. They did the right thing. They showed mercy. Deontay Wilder was getting ready to be knocked out.
And here you see it. You don't just go back in the corner and hold up your hands and stay there because you're an open target. And Tyson Fury seen that, and he just came, rushed ahead with his killer instinct, just with a broad range of punches, ended it.
But to Wilder's credit, he didn't quit, and he wasn't looking for a way out.
There it goes. Straight punch down the middle. Broad punches.